You may want to change a combination that you've already set. To do this, from the main menu, select Extras. Scroll to Screen Lock and press the center button. The Screen Lock screen appears. Scroll to Reset Combination and press the center button. The Enter Combination screen appears. Enter your existing combination using the click wheel and the center button. A new combination screen then appears. Enter your new lock combination using the click wheel and center button. Press the center button in the final position and set the combination. On the confirm combination screen, enter the combination again to confirm it. Press the center button in the final position and you're back in the previous screen. Your new screen lock combination is set. Scroll to lock and press the center button. The screen is locked with the new combination and a lock icon appears. If you can't remember the current combination, the only way to clear it and enter a new one is to restore the iPod Nano software.